When SpaceX launches its lunar mission scheduled for 2026, it'll be accompanied by Venturi Astrolab's Flexible Logistics and Exploration, Flex, rover, making it the largest, most capable rover to ever travel to the moon. Previous planetary rovers were bespoke vehicles custom designed for specific missions. Not so the Flex rover, whose increased versatility is a function of its unique modular design. Flex's design means it can be fitted with an unpressurized two-person crew interface that can be removed to make room for more cargo. And its robotic arm can be used for taking samples and performing scientific and logistical activities. Adaptive suspension keeps the rover's chassis level in harsh terrain. Navigation and hazard detection sensors assist with semi-autonomous operations. And a deployable solar panel array points itself towards the sun to ensure Flex's internal batteries stay charged. Moreover, the multi-purpose Flex can carry a combined rover and cargo mass of over 2 tons, which is almost 3 times more than its largest predecessor. The rover is also geared for establishing infrastructure and specialized systems on the moon's surface, fitting with Astrolab's vision of assisting in the creation of a permanent human presence, firstly, on the moon and then on Mars. Flex's ability to collect, transport, and deploy large payloads semi-autonomously makes it indispensable to Starship, SpaceX's fully reusable transportation spacecraft. The challenging terrain of the California desert has been the staging ground for full-scale testing of the Flex's functions, which began in 2022 and is ongoing. Astrolab's team of industry-leading planetary rover and robotics experts has tested both crewed and telerobotic operations, deployed a variety of hefty payloads, undertaken science operations using the robotic arm, and performed engineering testing of Flex's mobility,